Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language, and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
Nah, I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while.
Yeah.
He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, and that old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot. You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that
Come
much
on,
gold.
Les affaires.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil, we don't get soot all over the goddamn place.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second. All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
I'm fucking exhausted.
You know that house we've been renting out? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they need to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we're supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. And if it brings up that fucking lease again, I'll use it to wipe my ass and make him eat it. Not only that, I know he's... Lincoln, get over here, man. Come on, we need to get this vault open.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletta got us is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla. This room, you see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
God damn it! You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey. You're gonna pull this off.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this.
Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
With the smoke!
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. A little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Oh, it's a goddamn cop killer! Shit, I'm taking cover! Shit.